Hello guys, before the video begins, this game is rated PG-13, so younger viewers, please don't watch it because it is a horror game. Alright, enjoy the video. Hello guys, Freshhead here, and welcome to episode number 5? I think it's 5? Let me check. I'll check. Yeah, well, number 5.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, number 5. Because... I need to sort out... So we've got done 1, 2, 3, 4... Yeah, 5. I really need to sort out my videos. Like, they're all not named. We left off and we're about to... take that.
There's something else in here. What's this?
Ain't good.
It looks... old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Brady, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
Okay.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
At this one. Oh, wow, he's right there. I'm done. Freddy!
Jump down!
I've already done that.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Okay. This way?
Hey kid, come on out. Roam
train. much safe. Save my sprint, actually. He looks so injured. Ooh, lag. How many corridors? What happens if we just don't?
Systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back home.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
Like, third floor. Let's go up another level. Yeah. Go. Are you bloody taking the piss? Ah. Alright, so I just jump over it. No. I have to go all the way back round, are you kidding? I can't jump those barriers.
Tiny bits.
Come all the way back round. Damn it, Ma. That's just checking something. Yeah, recharge.
Charge the flashlight.
Right, park.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Where do I have to go now? Can't go in the lift. Shit. I guess we're going the lift.
Go back up because I didn't mean to do that. I will cut ahead to when I am back up. Alright, we are back in the atrium, I think it's called. Is it the atrium? I have got some water on my space bar, so that's pog. Alright, let's not do that again.
Where do I need to go? There's literally barriers. No. I go, 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 go. Should we do it? Use Showtime disk holding.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
What's bloody?
Wow, I'm just dumb. I'm dumb.
Da-da.
I've got the all here, I think.
What is right? Monty's patrolling the stage.
No fair.
The button. No, it's a bit lame.
I didn't think Monty, I'm back here.
I know the way.
No. Where my mouse? That was a bit glitched.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. Not have much time.
I better avoid that spotlight.
It's almost the end of the hour.
You're the best. You will find him first.
Someone right out there. I'm there, I believe.
Bitch, watch me.
Sneak away. I heard that.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
I can't remember where I need to go.
You can't hide.
This area is off limits.
Yeah.
I should have just not messed about on that first run, because it was glitched and none of them were there. But I stupidly got caught.
Let's try this again, shall we? I will see you back on from the recording booth. I'll cut it to it. Alright, we're back in the elevator. I just played Roxy. She was chasing me, so I couldn't clear a nearby hiding spot. Was running out of stamina, so I just thought that bolt it to the elevator. I know if I can push the button, I'll be safe. So yeah. But now we're back up here, and I'm pretty sure it's safe up here though. I'm curious. What now happens again if you go back in here? I'm just curious, you know. Also, I might just save my point here, maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Because that way I don't have to worry about all those security bots. So, yeah. I do like how much free roam you can do. Monty's right there.
I didn't think Monty would come.
Alright, I'm actually gonna cut it back to where I should be. I'm gonna stop messing about. I'll cut it back. Alright. We are back here. Didn't take that long, to be honest. If I was, I just need to be a bit more.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Let's go back to the stage, and this time let's not get caught by anything. Fucking hell, she's right there. That actually made my heart jump out of my skin. Here? I don't even know where I am. On there. Yeah, Vanny is right there. Vanny, please go away. This is actually hurting my ears. Vanny, please go away.
Is she stuck?
Yeah, I think she's stuck. Luckily, Vanny is fairly. Look, that's not an elevator. Or lift, whatever you call it. Okay, Vanny is chasing.
It's lucky.
Teleported down, no fair.
You are nothing.
I Why do I keep failing?
I'm gonna skip to that again. I'm just gonna skip until I'm on the stage.
Alright, well, I'm fine. Why is it so dark? What's my current objective, Sai? I completely forgot. I need to get back to the sound booth, are you bloody kidding me?
Why am I so like... my game has frozen. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut until I'm on the stage. Alright, we are back on the stage.
What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
What is...
It's past your bedtime.
Where's the recharge?
Where Freddy is. Freddy! Freddy?
No, 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 no. No.
I just accidentally stopped the recording while I was recording this, and it's just like, I'm gonna have to edit it together and need to just pause it. So I just kind of have to chat there.
Freddy! Can you hear me?
I'm just trying
Freddy's
to check
in
the,
there! I have to get him out!
We've got 21 minutes so far.
Where do I go? This way? I need a security pass.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
Thank you.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
Yeah, same. Charge the flashlight.
Something here.
By the looks of it, that's not coming towards me. Okay.
We're driving. Yeah, I can hear.
Not again!
Yeah, okay, that doesn't move the vents. Okay. I'm gonna forget everything about that, I'm curious. I can't. Yeah, I can't. Okay.
An omni bin?
Let me grab this.
It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
My son has never had sleeping problems, but after spending an evening in the daycare, he refuses to sleep with the lights out anymore. He just cries and cries, and when I do let him sleep with the lights on, he wets the bed. Well, somehow someone broke into our house, alright, it's fine, okay. I apologise for that one.
Quite loud.
Alright. Recharge the flashlight. Again. And save.
This is what you look like inside? Creepy.
It's,
I like you better with your shell on.
I'm gonna get I'm gonna go around it, but keep looking at it. It is like a weeping angel from Doctor Who. I don't know what door that is.
Fuck. Why did I go close?
Damn, why did I have to go close?
Died and stuff. I've just been drinking.
You got some purpose in you now.
That wall just moved.
Again, it's a door, not a wall.
This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
My hand literally, I actually jumped. Oh my god. Fucking hell. I didn't think mom was that close to me.
This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
You know what, we can forget that plush.
Security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Not closed. Okay. 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 This pitch pack fucking up. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here just to be a pain in the butt. If you like the video, please subscribe. And if you want to see more of this series, if you like the video, please leave a like down below. I'm not a fan of the movies, comment what you think of the episode, and if you like the series and want to see more, please subscribe and turn on notifications. I will see you later, bye bye now.